guys, aloha from Maui. It is a smoking windy day, and we're getting ready for a downwind SUP foil, and we're gonna make some fast times, I guarantee it, because the winds are just completely cranking. But I'll be riding my Starboard Foil X-Type 1100. I'm super excited to test this thing in these conditions. All right, so we made it to the North Shore, picked up, got a cane. What's the half, bro? It's March 2nd. What's the conditions like?
Wind looks pretty nuts. The readings at 33, but bumps look all time. We're gonna do one downwinder. Zane's gonna try some new gear. Gonna throw him on a front wing that I can't get up on and see what he does. And then after that, we're gonna go for one or two more downwinders. This should be epic.
We're coming into race season right now in Maui. You know, as we approach summer, you know, March, April is usually that transition from like big wave hype to just downwinding. And I don't know, I like to always think that March is usually the most windy time of the year. I mean, and so it's living up to it. March 1st and 2nd has already started off with a bang. So yesterday we got a late start. Ended up using our 1300. Today though, it's windy, so we're gonna size down, see if we can up our speeds. Coming around the corner to Ho'okipa. Yo, bro, I got butterflies in my stomach. I'm all psyched, bro.